Ladies and gentlemen, our next Friday evening will be our fourth team match, three rounds of mixed martial arts, which will be in the welterweight division. Introducing, in the red corner, fighting for the Elite Fight Team out of Clinton, Ohio. He's 24 years old, stands 6'1". He weighed in at 170 pounds. His record, 4 wins, 1 loss. Please welcome, in the red corner, Ian Ramos! And his opponent across the cage, fighting out of the blue corner for the Pack in Plainfield, Illinois. He's 22 years old, stands 5'11". He weighed in at 170 pounds. His record, 8 wins, 1 loss. 6 of those wins by knockout or submission. Currently holding the Peterling Rotary Championship. Please welcome, in the blue corner, Chris Sizemore! And looking in charge of the action of the game, Pastor Richard Matthews. These guys have a lot of experience and very impressive records. Referee Matthews. Is ready. Here we go. Welcome to action. Round one. Defense. And you know, Sizemore's had the back position for quite a while now. He's scoring. But as you know, damaging blows. Ten seconds to go here in the opening round. There's the bell ending round one. Good defense in that round by Ramel. That Sizemore is winning. A game coming up on the horizon Saturday, November 7th. Fedor versus Rogers, the Spikeful Show out of the Sears Center. Ray Davis of FCB Entertainment will be fighting out there on that card. More information, log on to strikeforce.com. That's Saturday, November 7th. And then a couple weeks later, November 21st, Fight Card Entertainment has a show up at Jesse Oaks in Rangers Lake, back in Great America. And then, of course, December at Joe's on Lee Street will be the team championship. And it will be the Pack Fighting Team No Comment to become the 2009 FTU team champion. All right, there's the 10-second alert. Again, thanks to Gold Station Chicago on Kenzie, Strap, Warner Game, Immortal Apparel. And we are about ready for our second round. Ian Ramble, Chris Sizemore. Round two. Yo, here in the second round. And there's Vanilla, 89-2, one more round. Scheduled between Ian Ramble